Hi everyone. So today we came to Nara.
Take it.
And right now we are at Hasedara Park. And there is quite a bit of stairs here. After the subway station, we had to take a cab because it was like about 20 minutes walk. But in cab, it took about like 7-8 minutes. So now we are climbing through the stairs. It's scorching hot today, so if you're coming in the summer, make sure to bring your sunscreen with you. But this place is very beautiful. So let's keep going up and let's check this out.
Is a beautiful place to visit any time of year, but it is especially magical during the hydrangea season. The hydrangea stairs are a popular spot for photography and for enjoying the beauty of these colorful flowers. Hasedara Park bloom from mid-June to mid-July. The best time to visit is during the peak bloom period, which is usually around the end of June.
So we made it on top of the hill, and as you can see, that's the Hasedara temple. It's really amazing, and the view from the top is really, really beautiful. And you know, I would recommend everyone to visit Nara Hasedara Park and temple.
Tiffany, Mr. Chen.
The next stop is